ever looked at the ocean and wondered what lies beneath the surface?
We're in service.
Despite our advanced technology, scientists estimate that 91% of ocean species have yet to be classified. We've sent people to the moon and rovers to Mars, yet our own ocean remains largely a mystery. Even there's no exact scientific explanation for the Bermuda Triangle. Why does 80% of the ocean remains unexplored? And why does nobody want to invest in exploring the ocean? Find out on our channel, The Curious Corner. Exploring the vast expanse of Earth's ocean has been a monumental challenge for humanity. Covering over 70% of Earth's surface, the average depth of the ocean is about 3,800 meters, with the deepest point, the Mariana Trench, reaching about 11,000 meters. At such depths, the pressure is 11,000 times more than the standard atmospheric pressure at sea level. At this pressure, the density of water is increased by 4.96%, which is way more than enough to crush a Typhoon-class submarine. Even the normal sea creatures we know cannot survive in such a pressure, and that's the reason deep sea creatures often appear unusual or frightening, due to their unique adaptations to the extreme conditions of their environment. Sunlight penetrates only the uppermost layers of the ocean, known as the photic zone, which extends to about 200 meters. Beyond this, in the photic zone, complete darkness prevails. Deep sea creatures have evolved to withstand these pressures, complete darkness, and scarcity of food, leading to adaptations such as large mouths, sharp teeth, and expandable stomachs. These adaptations allow deep sea creatures to consume whatever food they encounter. Even some creatures have the ability to generate their own light. Furthermore, unexplored underwater landscapes and potential hazards like hydrothermal vents and deep sea trenches make exploration a daunting task. Each dive into the depths can reveal something new and unexpected. Although a few divers have managed to reach the deepest depths of the ocean in their specially designed vessels, such as Viktor Vaskovo, who reached the deepest points of the five major oceans in his DSV limiting factor, a titanium-hulled submersible. The ocean's depth varies significantly. This variation requires different technologies and methods for exploration, which means different types of submersibles are needed. Deep sea exploration is extremely expensive. The cost of building and maintaining vessels like the DSV limiting factor, along with the expense of conducting deep sea missions, limits the frequency and scope of exploration. This also involves complex logistics, including planning, coordination, and support. Missions can be affected by weather conditions, technical issues, and other unforeseen challenges. Some deep-sea submersibles have also disappeared in the deep sea without any clear explanation, leading to deaths and loss of millions of dollars. This has dissuaded investors from funding further exploration. Instead, space exploration is often seen as more glamorous and groundbreaking, with potential benefits that capture public imagination, such as discovering new planets or understanding the origins of the universe. In contrast, ocean exploration, while crucial, is sometimes perceived as less thrilling or less likely to yield immediate high-profile discoveries. Government agencies and private investors often prioritize projects with the potential for high-impact immediate results or technological innovation. This is the main reason there is no exact scientific explanation of the Bermuda Triangle. The majority of scientists consider the mysterious aspects of the Bermuda Triangle to be explainable by conventional means, and there's no active research currently ongoing. There are organizations and initiatives dedicated to exploring the remaining 80% of the ocean that remains largely unexplored. However, due to a lack of massive funding, public interest, and the vastness and complexities of the ocean, this exploration could take several decades. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe our channel, The Curious Corner.